I got stress. Right. Three.
Why Delaware? You know, been around it my whole life. You know, this is where I grew up, going to football games since I was a couple weeks old. You know, my dad played here. I have a brother coming here. You know, this is the definition of a family atmosphere for me. And you know, the guys on the team have proved that. You know, they're a great group, and I can't wait to start working with them. I'd say I'm a hard worker. You know, I prefer to lead by example rather than, you know, vocally. You know, I do the vocal thing when I need to, but different positions just need different kind of character and you know, attitude, different stuff like that that, you know, you can only find out once you kind of get to see the integrity of this team. This year I'm wearing number 9. I wore it in high school. I started off in high school. I wanted to play quarterback. I wanted to be a college quarterback. I outgrew quarterback fairly quickly, and ended up just focusing on linebacker. But I feel like people, especially around here, just kind of recognize number 9, and just kind of stuck. Colby and I were both, we're 2 years apart, so our entire lives, whether it was 14 to 15 year olds in one group and then 16, 17, you know, we missed it by one every year until he became a freshman in high school. He got pulled up to varsity as a freshman in football, and just having him out there on the practice field was pretty cool, you know, getting to share that with him. And you know, we kind of seemed like we went from more brothers to friends. You know, I think that brought us closer and made us want to ultimately come back and play together again. My hidden talent is probably I can do a pretty good eyebrow dance.
All right.
Yeah. Okay. It's better if I have a little music, but I can do this. Wiggle my ears, stuff like that. But other than that, I have no real talent. Besides, I guess, playing football.
All right, well, I didn't expect that.
There you go. Playing in the NFL, it's every kid's dream, play football. No one just shoots to finish their college career and move on, but you know, I'm majoring in finance. I really want to go into real estate ultimately. I'd say it's excitement. You know, I don't feel any pressure. I don't feel like I'm in a shadow. I think if anything, I'm, like I said, I'm just excited to kind of live up to it and exceed it, to have my dad's name in the hallways here, and just to be able to, you know, all the stories he's told me, and you know, I've been around it my whole life. I'm looking forward to my own branch in the Delaware football facility.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
Yeah.